Once the home of the delicate craft of hand-loomed muslin, and later known as the City of Mosques. Dhaka, the capital of Bangladesh, has turned into one of the most important destinations in Asia now. Situated on the banks of the river Buriganga, Dhaka has turned into a booming megacity. It is the center of the country geographically, politically, and economically. The city of Dhaka has its roots in ancient history, stretched up to the Buddhist era in 7th century, and later in the Hindu Sena dynasty in the 9th century. After the Sena dynasty, Dhaka was successively ruled by the Turkish and Afghan governors, descending from the Delhi Sultanate before the arrival of the Mughals in 1608. Dhaka very proudly celebrated its 400th anniversary recently. Mughal Subedar Islam Khan was the first viceroy administrator of the city. The city was named as Jahangir Nagar after the name of Mughal Emperor Jahangir. Considerable expansion of the city took place under Mughal generals Mir Jumla and Shaista Khan during the time of Emperor Aurangzeb. During the Mughal period, Dhaka became the chief commercial emporium. This encouraged a much greater concentration of commerce. Maritime trade brought industry, Islamic education, and increasing sophistication in the arts. Dhaka's prosperity was also considerably enhanced. The Mughals built mosques, palaces, caravanserais, bazaars, and gardens. This development began to attract European traders from southern India. In 1666, the British East India Company established a trading post in Dhaka. Dhaka remained the capital under the Mughals until 1704, when they moved it to Murshidabad in the present Indian West Bengal. Dhaka came under British rule 8 years after the Battle of Plassey. Owing to the war, the city's population shrank dramatically during this time. The British made Kolkata as the capital of the British India until it was shifted to Delhi at the beginning of the 20th century. Although Dhaka lost its importance as Kolkata became the capital, nevertheless, many modern educational institutions, public works, and townships were developed here during the British rule. During the anti-British movements, Dhaka played a vital role and in many instances provided leadership to end the British rule in this subcontinent. Dhaka is the birthplace of All India Muslim League, founded in 1906. In 1947, after the partition of India, Dhaka became the provincial capital of erstwhile East Pakistan. Since 1947 till 1971, Dhaka was the center of vital political activities and political developments. However, due to various socio-political and economic reasons, bitterness was created between the leadership of East Pakistan and the Pakistani rulers, who mostly represented the West Pakistan and, to be more specific, the military rulers. The language movement of 1952 and the socio-political movements of the 60s and the early 70s finally led to the bloody liberation war of Bangladesh and eventually the creation of independent Bangladesh in 1971. After the independence of Bangladesh, Dhaka became the capital of Shadhin Bangla, the independent Bangladesh. This gave her a new status and prestige and bestowed phenomenal growth. After 40 years of independence, Dhaka has emerged as the gateway to the Golden Bengal and center of all kinds of activities. Home of about 12 million people, Dhaka has the privilege of hosting various national and international events. As all the megacities, Dhaka also faces a number of challenges in its growth, but it has shown its remarkable adaptability in facing these hardships and challenges. Holding the traditions of past four centuries, Dhaka is growing day by day with all modern amenities. Dhaka now stretches from Tongi in the north up to Narayanganj in the southeastern part. As things appear, Dhaka seems to be ready to grow even more in the years to come. The national headquarters of Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat Bangladesh is also situated at the heart of Dhaka city. This headquarters serves as a host to many people despite differences in their beliefs and opinions. Our Ahmadiyya Center has practically turned into a symbol of social harmony and fraternity. Dhaka welcomes you to have a taste of traditional Bengali hospitality.